Thanks for your interest in applying for the second request for proposals from the City of Madison's 2018 to 2019 Safe and Thriving Communities Initiative. If your organization works to promote the safety, well-being, and healthy development of children, youth, and families by addressing violence and the impact of violence on Madison's North Side, this opportunity is for you. Funding for this opportunity has been made possible through a grant from the U.S. Department of Justice's Office of Juvenile Justice and Delinquency Prevention. The focus of this grant is reducing youth violence and victimization on Madison's North Side. Up to $350,000 will be awarded to nonprofit organizations working in the North Side through two competitive one-time awards. The first round of applications are currently in the review process, and the second round of applications are due on June 13, 2018. The City of Madison wants you to create the best application possible. That's why Madison has partnered with the Sunlight Foundation, an independent national nonprofit, to create a toolkit with information about where to find open data that can help you structure your application to specifically address the North Side's needs. Data can help you paint a broad picture of a neighborhood, its people, its strengths, and challenges. Madison's Community Development Division recognizes this, so the Proposal Review Committee will award points to applicants who can make a data-informed case for their proposal. Don't worry, the selection committee isn't looking for original statistical analysis. Instead, they want you to connect your personal experience in the North Side to quantitative information or data-informed trends in the written narrative of your application. To help you understand all of the data that's available for you to use in crafting the story of how your proposal addresses the needs of the community, the application package includes a data toolkit. This toolkit explains where to find public data about a number of issues related to safety, health, children, families, and violence in the North Side. Information you'll find in the toolkit includes maps of neighborhood assets, such as clinics, hospitals, parks, police and fire stations, job centers, transit stops, and childcare. The toolkit also includes where to find indicators about levels of youth violence, crime reports, educational outcomes at local schools, youth well-being and attitudes, and housing and demographic information. The toolkit includes a link directly to each data set. Each data set is different, but they all provide information about what's happening in the North Side. Once you read through the toolkit and see all the data sets available, choose the ones that are most relevant to your work and use that information to explain why your work is what the North Side needs to grow safer, stronger, and healthier. You can also use this information to show what portion of North Side residents your organization is currently reaching. The city wants to help. Each page of the toolkit has contact information of someone at the city or in the community who's an expert on this data and who's ready to help answer questions about it. You can call or email the people listed here anytime if you have questions about how to use the information in this toolkit correctly. This toolkit is designed to help your organization create an outstanding application for this round of the 2018 to 2019 Safe and Thriving Communities Initiative. We also hope it shows anyone in Madison where to find more information about what's happening in the city. Applications for this opportunity close on June 13th. In addition to the tools here, the city encourages you to attend one of the many workshops that will be held before the application period ends. If you are unable to attend a workshop, staff are more than happy to connect with you one-on-one or over the phone or by email. Go to the City of Madison's website to check out the data toolkit and submit your application today.